What's happening? My name's David, and over the last 10 years, I have used hundreds of graphic organizers in my classrooms. Now, using graphic organizers is like taking a jumble of concepts and making them into a beautiful mind puzzle. It's like teaching origami, but with thoughts. So for today, I got 5 FigJam graphic organizers for you that are gonna really set your classroom up for success. Let's go. Number one, this is just a classic. We got compare and contrast template right here for you. Teachers, you've seen this one before, you've used it. Yep, you got the differences, the similarities. You're working between those two and it just looks so nice. This is the Venn diagram that we all grew up with and we all love. You can make multiple, you can make as many as you'd like, and it's just amazing. It's a classic and a great one to start out with because you're probably familiar with it. Check out compare and contrast template. Number two, we got just a simple bubble map here. My students love chewing bubble gum and they love using this bubble map. You got some directions, you have the bubble map right here. They can share their ideas, going off with idea number one, idea number two, and they can just go around this wheel and have a wheel fun time. It's incredible. Bubble map, great space for organization. Not only that, in this template, there's an actual lesson that will walk your students through how to make their own custom bubble maps. You don't even have to teach them. It's right there in the template for you. And that is all found, my friends, in Simple Bubble Map. Go check it out. Number three, we got a double bubble map, arguably twice as fun as the bubble map we just saw in number two. So for this one, students, like you probably are guessing, are making two concepts that might have overlapping details. This one's fantastic. And for you as the teacher, if you're having a bad day, if you have a migraine, you don't want to teach for a hot second, throw this template into your classroom. Students can go ahead and learn from the template themselves. There are 6 steps that will walk your students through how to make their own bubble maps, and that is all packaged in double bubble map template. Number four, we got ourselves a vertical graphic organizer. So just to play into the theme here, we're gonna go vertically on through this. So the vertical graphic organizer, as you probably guessed it, this one's for writing. Students are writing all the time about things. And oftentimes my students had a lot of conflicting ideas and they were all over the place. This is a wonderful spot to put those ideas all into one nice sequential place. Let's say your students need to know what a topic sentence is. We got you covered. It says what it is right there. They're gonna go in, write their topic sentence, add some supporting details, bada boom, bada bing, go through this writing process, get to the conclusion, and oh my gosh, let's say they forget what the conclusion is. No worries, we got you covered. And that, folks, is the vertical graphic organizer. Number five, who doesn't love a little cause and effect? Because you're watching this video, there might be a grand effect on your students' organization in their classrooms next year. Yeah, okay. So moving in, the cause and effect, this one's fantastic. And if you don't think it's that fantastic or you're not convinced, go ahead and read this little divvy on why you and how you could use this. So we got some great different processes here. We got cause and effect, straight cause, straight effect. We got how a cause might have multiple effects. We got how multiple causes might have a single effect. And there are just so many more graphic ways to organize your thinking. And if you want students to learn how to actually make their own cause and effects maps, we got you covered. There's an actual lesson inside of here, and that is all packaged inside of the thinking map, cause and effect. If you're like me and hate to see a good top 5 come to an end, the party doesn't have to stop here. Go to figma.com/education and peruse through just this plethora of amazing pre-made templates ready for you to use in your classrooms. Hope this was useful. Have a great school year. Again, my name's David. Thanks for joining. Cheers.